Okay. Jesus, I look so awful. Hi, vlog. I'm making this a regular thing, prefacing my videos, but this one is about Thanksgiving, but there's like a Friendsgiving portion that took place the day before Thanksgiving, and then the day of Thanksgiving, there's a little bit of vlog, and then there's like the Christelle takeover. I think it's pretty easy to follow, but I just wanted to put this in there. Okay, enjoy the video. Baby, let me know. Hi vlog.
Hi.
We're doing these Thanksgiving cookies. Josh is being selfish with something he didn't pay for per use. You know, it's 9 something at night. We've all had quite the evening so far.
I just color the whole thing with frosting.
Fine.
Sure. Go do your
is
thing.
That what you do?
Did you read the box?
The box doesn't make sense.
The box is very clear and explicit in its instructions.
Joshua, here's the thing. You can think of it as this. If I go first, if I mess up, you can learn from my mistake.
Oh, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You're so selfish. That was so much more than it had to be.
I hate that I have to risk my own thing to get you to give me.
It has to be something negative and for you to come up, for you to give it to someone else.
Okay, first you gotta
warm
up the bag.
I didn't plan on vlogging, but that's just what's happening right now.
Here goes cinnamon. No. Cinnamon. Okay, anyways. Say happy vlogmas day one. Okay.
You see yourself? Anyways, yeah. There's barely any light unless I turn this way. Oh, girl, don't be following. No. Where's the light? Okay, vlog. This is the cookie. Apparently, they're not delicious. So.
Come on.
Cinnamon gonna get stuck. And I guess I'll catch you guys. Oh, this is falling off. During actual Thanksgiving tomorrow. So cool transition. Cinnamon is not coming back in the house. And she's ready to go home.
Come on,
Cinnamon.
She's not coming.
Well then I guess she's going with us.
No, she's not.
Go get her.
Come on. No, I'm not good. Okay, she has to pee.
Hi, vlog. It's Thanksgiving now. And we are.
Thank you, man. Imagine me entertaining you fucking goofy ass niggas.
Go buy BenQ. Buy black. Support black businesses and all that. I do buy black. I just didn't buy BenQ. Anyways. I am a supporter by even knowing the man. Oh, under these tents? Oh man, I got a free COVID test Georgia.com. Free COVID test GA.com. I'm gonna go get it. What do they do? Oh, you just spit. Oh, well, yeah, I'm gonna go get a COVID test. As soon as they're doing this again, I gotta look it up. Hello, Christelle Vivore here, one of Nishita's closest friends. As you can see, I'm in Nishita's room. That's how you know I'm one of her closest friends. Right now, this is our Thanksgiving vlog. This is a Christelle takeover. Oh my Christmas, the username as always is gonna be right here. This is the outfit, you know, we're making Nishita's outfit right now. Autumn closing her closet and she says she has nothing to wear. So yeah, Nishita's right here, you know, all black as always, period. Black is the new black. So this is the other outfit through this angle. Damn, I'm such a bad vlogger. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna take pictures and we're gonna insert how they look. So yeah.
Okay, vlog, we are going outside.
This is, oh, we can't say it in the vlog because we're going to see crazy.
There are quite a few men, boys.
That's too much testosterone for me.
You felt that? Anybody on my YouTube channel right now is probably like, oh, Nishida, you never be looking like this. Oh my.
Oh good, this is blocking them too. So this is
fact. Thank God for the big dumpster in my freaking driveway. I'm trying to get the sign without, you know. My neighbors are gone too. I think they want someone for Thanksgiving.
The one with the dog?
Yes. All right, guys. We are taking selfies. Confessions, man, this wasn't lucky, was testing. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed and Eddie, who flip like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you dog. That shit can get petty, bitch. Don't get no dap to me, nigga. Funny thing about talking behind it, the love is divided, and I just got it. Thank God that we got it. Yes. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed the bank, but all we make is deposits.
You actually know the words. I don't know his parts. I'm here for a good time, not a long time. You know I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed.
As you can see,
way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Don't say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's a sexual. I expect to pay to nothing, that's over. I don't need the favors that you asked me for. I could get two fucks where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on Instagram. The Mobile boys, the business man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give.
Blessed.
You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah.
I don't know.
I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah. Blessings on me and my niggas from the six.
Look at what we did. Yeah.
Be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For niggas that don't really know that I'm
doing the most.
Stop worrying about whoever's next. I am just worried about whoever's worrying less. I think I'm famous enough. I don't need any more press. I am convinced I'm the only one left in the
doing this shit.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know.
I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know. I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Hey, vlog. City girls make a wish like Ray J. Let me talk to him. We're gonna insert the clip right here. City girls make a wish like Ray J. Let me talk to him. All these niggas wanna fuck JT. They do. Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up, G-Wax, make a 55 suck, they tea. He wanna menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me. Cause I came from the bottom, from the fence to the child. I broke bitches, ain't saying a thing, period. City girls make them wish like Ray J. Let me talk to them. All these niggas wanna fuck JT.
They do.
Hellcat, this a SRT. Pull up, G-Wax, he's three. Make a 55 suck, they tea. He wanna menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me. Cause I came from the bottom, from the fence to the child. I broke bitches, ain't saying a thing, period.
Gonna go viral, watch.
We're practically TikTokers now.
Right.
Charlie
who?
Addison what?
All the white TikTokers who?
But thank you guys for watching. This is Den's vlog. Make sure you go follow her on her socials, like she said earlier. And like and subscribe. Comment down below what you did for Thanksgiving.
You gotta show them the plate.
I'm gonna put this somewhere in the middle of me talking. This is the food.
My food is gone.
I just took longer to get mine. But okay, back to the vlog. Or the end of the vlog. Okay. Oh. We ain't eat yet. We did all that. Social media and whatnot.
It's like 6 o'clock.
Yeah. Ooh, still didn't eat, y'all. Period. Ooh. But okay. Fine.
Just live your life. Are you feeling alive? Do you want the vibe? I ask you.